for Allah's blessing on His noble messenger, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him. Honorable principal, respectable teachers, and my dear school fellows, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now I would like to begin my farewell and retreat party speech in the name of Allah, who is the most merciful and the Almighty. As you better know that this today's sort of farewell program is being held once at the end of every year, with some great emotional speeches and feelings, because the school is a time of joy, fun, sports and studies. All of us carry the memories of our wonderful school years, and through the fact that they are never going to come back. The school farewell speeches can be very hard to deliver, since we form an attachment with the school community and fall in love with everybody, including our respected teachers, other staff such as the principal of the school, Mr. Haji Abul Haji sir, Mr. Abdul Khan sir, Mr. Abul Anan sir, Mr. Kamaluddin sir, and sports coach Mr. Abdul Malik sir, and all of the teachers. Along with our classmates, in such a scenario, the proposition of leaving them and going far away, forever, is really an emotional affair. The time that we spent in the school is truly unforgettable. Particularly, I would like to mention one of the most senior and an experienced teacher, Mr. Abdul Qayyum sir. We appreciate his efforts towards this school. I promise that I will never forget such moments which I have observed in the school. The school may be encouraged to study further in future, to enlighten the name of this school, my parents, and the country. Now I am concluding my farewell speech with a bundle of thanks, and I will always keep my finger crossed for this school and its teacher. Thank you for listening. My topic is Islam Zindabad, Pakistan, Faridabad.